आई थिंक वुमेंस डे इज़ एवरी डे और हर दिन वुमेन को सेलिब्रेट करना चाहिए और वुमेन को अपने आप को सेलिब्रेट करना चाहिए रोज. तो या वुमेंस डे के बारे में आई थिंक हम दोनों चैम्पियन रह चुकी हैं वुमेंस की और हम ये नहीं बिलीव करते कि वुमेन को एक दूसरे के साथ कम्पीट करना चाहिए, उनको एक दूसरे के साथ काम करना चाहिए और एक दूसरे को हेल्प करना चाहिए. तो आई थिंक यही मैं कहूँगी, यही हम मानते हैं और आई होप कि बाकी औरतें भी यही मानें.
बट हैप्पी वुमेंस डे एंड आई थिंक शी इज़ बीन अ ग्रेट ग्रेट सपोर्ट लाइक फॉर मी एंड आई होपफुली फॉर हर. आई थिंक द आइडिया इज टू बी एबल टू चैम्पियन ईच अदर एंड यू नो सेलिब्रेट दैट. So hopefully we start celebrating Women's Day apart from just one day. So yeah.
Yes, it is. It's Women's Day. Yes.
And Women's Day के मौके पर streaming हो रही है and day by day हम देख रहे हैं हमारी हिंदी film industry में women's का अभी से बढ़ते जा रहा है. So कैसे देखती
हैं? होना ही चाहिए. And I feel as though it's something that I mean, you know, I'm hoping that eventually we get to a stage where we won't have to celebrate Women's Day anymore because Women's Day will be every single day. So. This is the start. In my life?
Yeah.
I mean, I think most people would say their mother. For me, that would probably be my mother. But I also have sisters. I also have a team of women that I work with, whether it's my two managers who are here with me. My makeup artist, my hairstylist, my stylist. So I'm surrounded by a lot of women, and I know that when we work together or when we just work in general, we have the power to just do such a great job and to just change so many things.
You know, dheere dheere हमारी जो female actresses हैं और you know female in general काफ़ी स्ट्रॉन्ग होती जा रही है, काफ़ी ओपिनियनेटेड होती जा रही है, जिसके लिए कई बार उनको ट्रोल भी किया जाता है, कई बार बोला भी जाता है कि अरे इतना बोल रही है एंड ऑल दैट. बट इट्स सो नाइस बिकॉज इट वाज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यार, क्योंकि बहुत टाइम से यू नो दबा के चल रहे थे एंड अब विद टाइम नाउ वेमेन आर गेटिंग स्ट्रॉन्गर, दे आर गेटिंग ओपिनियनेटेड, दे हैव देयर ओन ओपिनियंस एंड दे आर वेरी very strong and very 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 strong about it, you know, while giving their opinions. So it is a very good thing, and not just on women's day but otherwise also. I think women should be as strong as how they are, they actually are, they should just be that.
I think that like mere liye to from since I was 21 all my leading ladies have been ladies. All my protagonists have been girls. I like telling girls stories. I think it's necessary. I think that girls need to watch their own stories be told. I think it's important that girls understand what life is, how life feels for other girls, so they don't feel different. So for Women's Day, for the film industry, I can only say that for actresses, for directors, for producers, especially for actresses though, because film stars have such a big impact on young girls and have such a big impact on daughters and our sisters, that be brave, don't be scared. Enjoy your work, be confident and don't underestimate yourself.
Happy Women's Day to all the women out there. Thank you so much for all that you've done and for getting us to the world. I have a woman right now at my house, my mother, so I'll probably be spending it with her tomorrow. And great day to have a show that's based on two women. So all the best to everybody here.